Okay, so MSI has this weird issue where it keeps, you know, just auto updating. You can turn it off, I believe. Open up MSI Center and just skip. This was with a different video that I made where if you go to user scenario, it just infinitely loads and you had to downgrade it. Now, one big issue is that it would automatically update and everyone kept having issues with that. Not exactly a fix, but I heard you can go in here and you should be able to turn off always update. Some people said that it would still update for some reason. If it does, this is what you do. When you open it up and it says to update or skip, that means it probably already did update somehow. If you click skip and at the bottom right of the little application and you'll see 2.036, that means it updated if you're not using one of the older versions. So do not go to user scenario. What you're going to do is close it, go in here, and exit the entire thing. All you need to do is just redo it, okay? And what I do is I keep the installer installed, and it just makes it a lot easier. All you have to do is just uninstall. Always keep the MSI Center, like 0.20. I always do the 35 one. This version, you can just reinstall it. So if you're having an issue where your MSI Center is infinitely loading, by the way, go to a different video that I made completely for that, and it fixes it. Simply reopen MSI Center. 2.35, that's what we needed. If you had any settings or anything special about MSI Center, it's probably all reset, and you're probably going to have to redo all of it. Sucks, but I mean, it's better than just not having an MSI Center.